America. In the garage of his home at Waterbury, Connecticut, George Metesky, a Lithuanian, made 32 bombs, which he placed in various parts of New York. And a 16-year hunt ended with his arrest. A grievance against his former employers was the motive behind the explosions, which caused injury to 15 people. Now, awaiting trial, the mad bomber, as he's called, can cool his heels behind prison bars.